You know, I start the game, but I'll get right back to it. I'm just checking my YouTube for some reason, and going back to the Hidden Items now. Give me a sec. Hold the audio, and we are back. I apologize for that very weird intro, but hey, my name is Runefire Storm, and you've come to a place where people relax and chill temporarily, because usually they leave off the video in the first 1 second. But you know what? It doesn't matter, because it still provides me with the views, which is absolutely what I'm totally doing this for. The views. Yeah, totally. By that, I mean, not really. I don't really do this for the views, otherwise I wouldn't be continuing all these LPs, you know? Nah. I mean, I do these tutorials on the side, but well, that's not really here what we're talking about here. Let's just say I have a few LPs planned in the future, and I'm very excited. I know what my next one's gonna be, and it's gonna be the shortest thing ever. Let me tell you. Right, yeah. Like, it is so short. It is probably gonna take me like 7 episodes. But I will space them out in 2 days because I kind of wanted to take like half a month. And after that, I know what I'm doing, but it's gonna take even longer unless I have the background knowledge. Which I have to do some studying for that one because the boss fights are not going to be particularly easy because it's supposed to be the harder side mode of a game that I did in my co-commentaries. If you know, you know. Yeah, I don't know why I switched to Shen there, but eh. Ooh, Kolama versus Typhlosion. That's level 24. That is super weak. Have you seen my level 32? Lava. This dude is a boss, let me tell you. By throwing a rock at your face. And you still have smoke screen. Great. I'm very excited for that. You know, I always wondered, for AI Pokemon, I guess in this case it's randomized Pokemon. For randomized AI Pokemon, what did they do with the moveset? What did they replace? I'm pretty sure it'd be the same way as they would in like a breeding area, like in the daycare. Because like at certain points when they are supposed to remove, they usually replace a move with that move. But what's the logic behind it? What move did they replace? Is there like a ascending order of what they prioritize? Like, if Charmander were to learn Metal Claw, what would it replace? Would it replace Scratch? Replace Tail Whip? Would it replace Ember? I did the hand motions, and I really appreciated that. Man, I am very happy because I summoned 75 times on the Fey banners. Boy, this dude is destroying me. Oi, Janky Hackmate. That's a reference for the ages. That definitely probably shows my very expanded knowledge here. Stop using Fury's wipes! Please! Thank you. Bam. Take this rock to your face. Can they give me a Mewtwo or something? I kinda just wanna catch a Mewtwo. What's the point of going down here? For one battle? I mean, if I was playing the original game and not like Nuzlocke, then of course I would definitely attack that trainer, but oh, we're finding Exec right now. Okay. It's a little itty bitty bell sprout. Level 36? I'm sorry. Well, I say that, but my Pokemon are getting pretty high level. I have a level 34 Terrapite. What do you expect? I can see why Claire's level 40 now. They give you all these trainers to just train up. I'm probably gonna level to like level 37 before Claire, which is probably too high, but it is a little bit safe. Okay, I'm gonna guess there's a hidden item here. I don't know why I thought that, because it's not my notes. I can use a gold berry. It heals 30, so... But yeah. Yeah, I don't know what I was gonna say there. Let's think about new topics. And preferably Pokemon related, because legitimately... People... Blastoise? Okay. I feel like people either... I don't know. Do you come to watch the videos because of the game? Or because of the random topics? You'd be surprised to know that I know some people that would watch just for the random topics. Or not just watch. I think one of my friends said that he kept watching and or kept paying attention only to the random topics and not the gameplay. Though, it makes sense in that regard because I don't really think he was interested in Fire Emblem. I don't blame him. There are a lot of people who don't like Fire Emblem, including me. Fire Emblem fans hate Fire Emblem. But, jokes aside, who am I gonna use for this Raticate? Probably go Garrett. I'm not very hyped up for the fact that it's level 32, and it could use Super Fang, and I could get destroyed by one submission. Or it uses Hyper Fang. Yeah, we got the Hypnosis, let's go! That is what I am talking about. And I missed, great. And I woke up. We are dead. So 116 to 1/8. Oh, we're fine. I think recoil just does more damage than it should be doing for some reason. Can you really blame me? It's recoil. You'd never really know how much damage it's gonna do, except it might be like 116 actually. 1/8? It might be 1/8. 1/8. Ugh, okay. I'm pronouncing just like... Okay, I don't really want to describe this, but it's like if you're... Like, wind, like, goes through, like... misaligned teeth. Which is basically what just happened, because my teeth are not very aligned. It's a weird feeling, okay? I do need a heal, because I'm pretty sure there's a force encounter. And also because Garrett uses submission a lot. When do I get a powerful fighting type team? How am I doing that again? Topics. Gotta think some topics. Shin, okay. I don't know why I said that like I didn't know Shin was gonna come out, but Terrapite, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, my interests go way too far. I'm thinking about that now. I have way too many interests. And it kinda sinks. I'm pretty sure I mentioned it in the early episode, but it leads me to want to play lots of different games. Like, not only am I interested in lots of video games, I'm interested in a lot of anime, which means if you put those two together, I'm gonna eventually play lots of anime video games. Not really, though, I don't really play that many, but actually I'm gonna stay in because of Explosion. It has Rollout. That could be a very devastating move, actually. We need to kill it immediately, because it'll get way too powerful. We're gonna Sonic Boom here. I know Roland's not doing that much damage, but we gotta kill him immediately, right? I wonder what I would call an Electrode if I were to catch one. I don't really know. Like, there's not really much you can call it. I don't know if there's a nickname that really fits it, to be honest. That kind of makes me want to rename Terabyte. Because I did name Suicune Astolfo after Astolfo from FP6, but you know, I don't know. It's kind of odd. Ish. Ha, got him. Unintentional pun that led to an intentional pun. This is what I call comedy. Interesting how... Oddish can use Moonlight? Excuse me. I don't appreciate that very much. Also, the fact that I survived the flame wheel is interesting. But apparently, Oddish can use Moonlight. Yeah, I totally appreciate that game. Please evolve. Nope, that's Meganium. Meganium's 34. Typhlosion's 36 for some reason. Hello. Cyndaquil about level 14. No, it's level 16. Clear Bell? What's that? Okay, I guess we're going to Tin Tower. According to my notes, apparently that's where we're heading next. That is worthless to me. I'm pretty sure I don't have a Pokemon that can use a Leaf Stone. To be fair, there's not that many Pokemon that evolve with a Leaf Stone. Let's be honest here. Pardon my yawning. Man, let's talk about what I'm excited in the future. Well, for one thing, after all this stuff happens, that'd be one thing to be excited for, because I get to hang out with my friends, probably. But by then, I do kinda want to, you know, let's say, exercise a lot more before then. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that hints to a lot of things, but... I do want to. If you refer to my two sessions ago, I did talk about how I don't really exercise that much. It does have something to do with that. But... Well, hey. It tells you something about me. Let's talk about you. Alright. What is your favorite Pokemon? I don't think that really fits here. That would be like a... That feels like an early playthrough question of the day. I don't know where the Tin Tower is. Isn't there supposed to be two towers? First floor to Tin Tower? Does that mean we can catch something immediately right now? Oh, that's why they give a Clear Bell in this game instead of, you know, like, a feather. Because, well, so we can... Does that mean we get to catch a level 40 right now? Or do we have to wait till after Blackthorn? Tin Tower is this one, right? Burn Tower. Where's Tin Tower? I'm sorry, where's Tin Tower? Where is Tin Tower? That's right. Isn't it like right here? Yeah, it is. Do we have to battle someone first? So we need this bell to go through. Okay, I can understand that. Here's my problem. Okay? It's a bell! Thank you.